So we've got Weisberger, very large, athletic guy, very kind of textbook, as people would call it, in lots of things he does. He does a lot of things, I think, how many people would desire to swing the club. And with his athletic build, he's going to have a power element as well as the control, which will help him compete like he does and win. So it's a good solid setup, leaning forward from the waist. He's hitting a 9-iron here, it's 140 something yards. Solid backswing turns, pretty much on top of the ball. You can see he hasn't really moved off the ball much, very well balanced, hands nice and high as he moves into his downswing. What you're going to see as he comes through, interesting movements here. He's very much in the heel of his left foot, toes coming up as he's turning, or his hips opening up through impact. An interesting point here with the handle of the club as well, if you look on the strobe, is that the handle of the club is moving up in the last stages into impact and then through, as the club is definitely on this shot moving down. And I think that's an interesting one for coaches, me as a coach always when I'm talking to students. Now, if you've got somebody who's not hitting down at the ball much, telling them to hit down can have pretty poor kind of results for a player, because if they are feeling the handle going down, when for 99.9%, if not all good players, the handle gets to its lowest point by the right leg and then starts moving up into impact, even as the club comes down. If they're trying to push the handle down, it can really kind of kill a lot of things about an impact position. You'll also see he's quite connected to the ground. This is a 9-iron. This isn't the normal power jump move that you'll see from many tall players. This is a much more controlled impact position as he's trying to push this club into a position to really hit target, going through to a nice extended, good-looking follow-through. It's a great swing from a great player. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for loads more videos. Find me on Instagram at CrossfieldMark, also on Twitter at 4GolfOnline. Find me on Facebook, Mark Crossfield. Thanks for watching. Post comments as always, and see you soon.